This doesn't look good. I really hope the bears are okay, otherwise I'm out of a job. Phew, there they are. That was a close one, for me personally. Daddy has to pay the bills.
Whoa! Rose, you two all right?
I think I'm fine.
My phone!
Ice Bear is unbreakable, unlike RV.
Oh, jeez! Squatter Otter's RV! It's ruined!
Eh, it's not so bad.
I see. Who crashed the RV? You think Squatter Otter will be mad?
Never seen him get mad before. There's no telling how he'll react.
What did you do to my RV?
Yeesh, doesn't look good for you guys.
What do you mean, you guys?
Yo, it wasn't my fault the RV crashed.
No way, Grizz. It wasn't my fault at all. It was all you two.
Ice Bear is innocent and holds brothers accountable for all crimes.
No, no, you crashed the RV.
Nuh-uh, you crashed it.
Hey, amigo. There you are. I've been looking all over for you. What, did you take the whole RV for a joyride or something?
No, it was you. It wasn't my fault. I swear, it was them.
Don't listen to him. I'm cute and innocent.
Ice Bear is solid. Alibi.
Before you get angry, we'll just tell you what happened. Then you'll know the whole story. So, we were in the RV. Got any threes? Go fish a bit, Balooka! Three of hearts, baby! Duffering duck attach! Squatter Otter, your new RV is bananas!
And can we really crash here as long as we want?
Of course! You guys are my best buds!
Especially Grizz. He's the coolest!
Right back at you, Slick. So then, Squatter Otter left to do something, I think he went to maybe buy some stamps?
I'm going to go maybe buy some stamps.
And that's when I smelled the best smell of all smells. Pizza.
Yummy pizza.
Hello, kids!
Wow! There was only one slice for the three of us. I tried to figure it out diplomatically. The solution is clear. We shall divide the slice into three mini slices. Thus, all three of us can enjoy the final slice of za.
They could have just shared me.
And that's how they started the RV. Luckily, I was there to save the day. Safety first. Now to take control of this bad boy.
Tree.
Time to park. Rose, hit the emergency brake.
Like this?
See? I was trying to help, but the RV got wrecked, all thanks to you-know-who.
That is not how it happened at all.
Ice Bear thinks Grizz has a concussion.